Hey guys, what is up everybody? Welcome to a new video. In this video, I want to show to you how to make countdown timer in your videos, and there is a number of reasons why you want to do so. But I personally was inspired by Peter McKinnon, who is a creator, and I watch his 2-Minute Tuesdays all the time. It's the time when he wants to explain you some new tech or maybe show you a tutorial how to do things, and he wants to do that in 2 minutes. And there is countdown timer in the corner of the screen, which shows you how much time left. So I wanted to see how can I do it easily using Lumafusion, because as you remember, I'm trying to show you tricks how to make videos using portable gadgets such as iPhones or iPad Pro and edit it on the go. For this tutorial, I'm going to use Lumafusion as a video editor, and I'm also going to use Canva, which is a really nice design tool for anyone who does anything related to visual design. So I'm here in my Canva app, and now what I want to do, I want to create a new design, and the new design should be video. There are like multiple options how you can do that. For example, you can click here, create design, and then you choose video, or just in the top row here, you can see also various popular templates for creating any kind of content, such as mobile video, Instagram story, Instagram post, and also it has video here. So I click on create video. So I have blank canvas right here, and what I'm gonna do next, on the left side of my screen, videos, so on here on the left, and here in the search video tab, I'm gonna type just for example, what you can do, you can type count down timer, and you'll get different variations of timers available, right? But remember, I want to do Peter McKinnon type countdown timer. So if you just type here 10, the first video which shown to you is actually that type of their timer. So I choose this one. I stretch it to entire screen. And if you look at it, you will see there is really, it is actually the same timer which you can see in Peter McKinnon's videos. What I like about this timer, it is simple, it is classic, and it has 10 minutes limit, right? So any video up to 10 minutes you can use it for. Usually don't really need even 10 minutes. Usually you need like, I don't know, 20 seconds, maybe 30 seconds. So there is a timer. What I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna export it. So I click save as MP4 video and click download. Okay, now I'm going to my video, to my project on LumaFusion. So just to show you what I mean, for example, here I have my project where I'm talking about some topic, right? And then I have advertisement, right? And I wanna show like right before advertisement starts, say I want to show my audience to you guys that it 10 seconds left before we change the subject or we going into the advertisement, or I don't know, something gonna happen in that 10 seconds. So how do I do so? Let me remove it from here. So here I have recently exported video for 10 minutes, right? It is right here. But to be honest, as I said, I don't really need 10 minutes. I need maybe 20 seconds or 10 seconds. And I'm gonna use this sample of 10 seconds. So what I'm doing here, I'm just going to 10 seconds bracket. Let's say, okay, let's do 15 seconds bracket, right? So I place it into timeline, and then I just need to find where it turns into zero here. So I cut it here. I move it to the next scene. So it's gonna be like this, 1, 0, a new scene in my video. But as you can see, it's not transparent, right? So I cannot see myself talking to the camera. So what I'm gonna do next, I click on pencil, And then here in a frame and fit section, in on the right side, you'll see blending tab. So you go to blending tab and blend mode, you choose a lightning. So black background disappears. You can also use screen option as well. It wouldn't change things much. Both options will work. So I choose lightning. But now what I want to do, I want to place it into the corner and I want to make it smaller. So what I'm going to do next, I'm going to the size and position tab. I reduce the size to any size I want. For example, that big. And I put it here into the corner. So now you can see I'm talking about something and then I turn off the timer. Sorry, I turn on the timer showing you that subject will change in 10, 9, 8, 7 seconds, right? So that's how it works. And basically that's how things are. Yeah, you see? Just once again showing you. 4, 3, 2, 1, change. Simple. So I hope it's been helpful. Let me know in the comment section below if you have any questions. Also, let me know if you have any other ideas how to use countdown timer or how to create countdown timer. In one of the further videos, I'll try to create countdown timer without using presets or even without using Canva. So I'll show you how to do so if you don't use Canva. And also I'll show you how to make custom type countdown timer if you need it. So subscribe to the channel and you won't miss this video or any further videos. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.